What's up, outdoorsmen? Greg here, and today I'm hunting the marsh grass buck. It's been pretty quiet this morning. I've been using the dope lead every so often, and I had a little small buck come through. He was looking for that doe, trying to break him off a piece, but no dice. And I've had such a slow season, I consider breaking him off right there with the old Bowtech, but I didn't. That's all I have seen so far. It's getting close to quitting time. It's after 10 o'clock. My wife has to work this afternoon, so I've got to head home soon. Plus, it's getting hot. This hunting in South Georgia is no joke. It's mid-October. It's 85, 90 degrees with high humidity. The lows are only in the 70s, it's kind of brutal. But next week, we're supposed to get a drop down into the 50s, and if I can make it happen, I'm going to be in the woods on that day. That will be the day. Then I'm going on a special quota hunt. Pretty excited about that. The chances are really good. The bucks here in Georgia should be rutting hard. So I feel like I've got a good shot. And then it looks like me and my brother might end up taking a trip to Kentucky the second week of November. So that could be really good. But that's it for me today. Thank you guys for watching. thanks for checking out my channel. Check out some of my other hunting and fishing videos, and hopefully you like them. I'll be loading the next video as soon as the next hunt is over. So subscribe to the channel. Make sure you see the newest stuff that I put out. Thanks for watching again. You guys get outdoors.